In our first story, as India emerges from COVID-19, Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi embarks on a major visit to the USA to attend the Quad Summit, address the UN General Assembly, and hopefully have a first in-person bilateral with US President Joe Biden. Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi will embark on his first major trip across the globe to the United States on 21st September 2021. The tentative schedule announced by the Indian government says Modi and his delegation will be in the USA between September 22nd to 27 and visit both Washington and New York. Importantly, Modi will be part of the first in-person summit of the leaders of the Quad countries, Australia, India, Japan, and United States, that will be hosted by US President Joe Biden, Washington, on September 24th. India's Ministry of External Affairs said the leaders will review progress made since the first virtual summit on March 12th and discuss regional issues of shared interest. As part of the ongoing efforts to contain the COVID-19 pandemic, the leaders will review the Quad vaccine initiative, which was announced in March this year. They will also exchange views on contemporary global issues like critical and emerging technologies, connectivity and infrastructure, cybersecurity, maritime security, humanitarian assistance, disaster relief, climate change, and education. The summit leaders will interact on their shared vision on ensuring a free, open, and inclusive Indo-Pacific region. The Indian Prime Minister is also scheduled to address the general debate of the high-level segment of the 76th session of the United Nations General Assembly on 25th September 2021 in New York. The theme for this year's general debate is building resilience through hope to recover from COVID-19. Rebuild sustainably, respond to the needs of the planet, respect the rights of people, and revitalize the United Nations. In an exclusive discussion with PIO TV, Ramesh Kapoor, president of the US-India Security Council, talked about the expectation from the visit.
This is a great opportunity for Prime Minister Modi to get a chance to meet in person President Biden. He's already a champion of India, right? I mean, if you see the history during Pokhran 1, it was Biden's vote that saved when Jimmy Carter was a president. He voted for India not to have sanctions. And one vote decided whether India would be sanctioned at that time or not during when Indira Gandhi was the prime minister. So he's been very, very pro-India. Not only that, I remember when he was a vice president, he was visiting India, and I got a chance to meet him in Washington, and we were having a discussion, and I said, how about defense treaty with India? And his eyes lit up, and he says, do you think they'll go along with it? He said, we'll sell it to them, all right? So he's already ahead. Not only that, he has openly said in one of the events that we did, where I asked him the question, is India critical to United States national security? He says yes, and he puts his points of view to the Indian press. So it's public knowledge that Biden is pro India, has been, always been. All the other presidents have been lukewarm to India, but Biden in his DNA is pro India. I know him for a long time. And I think this is a great opportunity for India also to make a decision, all right? Are they going to be independent all the history in century, or are they going to make a decision at the present time to be part of the Quad? Of course they are, and to be part of the United States, which we are trying to get India to join in the NATO plus six as part of the United States and the Western Hemisphere. And the way things are falling in Afghanistan at the present time, India has no choice. Those decisions are already made by other countries. So I think PM Modi is a great opportunity to move it forward, get over the hump, right? And I think PM Modi should grab it.